Okay.
Stay straight on the edge of your mat, your big thumbs together, and your heels a little bit apart, which gives you additional support. So you will not be moving like this. So you push both of your feet against the ground, and you feel how your knees lift up. You squeeze your hips and you squeeze your buttocks. Your stomach also goes a little bit up. The lower ribs get it inside. So you open your chest by moving your shoulders up, bring them back and put down. Your head is trying to reach the sky. Together, prayer posture. You should watch that your elbows are really close to your body. Don't do your elbows like this. Your elbows close to the body and actually touch your body. Next, you inhale and you stretch your arms up. At this part, you use your upper arms to support your head, because neck is very delicate area and really easy to get injuries. So we are making backup for your neck by using our upper arms. Again, inhale. So I support my head. It looks like this. I support my head. And then I arch back. When you arch back, your legs should be straight. And another point, you're arching back, supporting your head with your upper arms, and you're pulling forward your hips. So look again. When you exhale, you keep supporting your head with your arms. You exhale and you bring your body parallel to the floor and down. And here, you try to extend your spine from the base of your lower back. So look again. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Okay, and we are extending the spine parallel to the floor. Extend, 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 extend. Down, down, down. Bring your hands next to the feet. You can soften your knees here a little bit and try to reach your knees with your forehead. Inhale, stretch your arms, your leg back, put it on the knee, and also watch your feet here. Your feet should be parallel to the ground. So not like this, not like that, the parallel. Also, watch this area. It should be 45 degrees. Most people do mistakes, they do like this. Like this. So this is wrong. This is wrong. It should be 45. Okay. So you push again. You push your feet down to the ground. And again, remember this area. Remember this part. You stretch up your spine up. Then you hold your breath and you bring your left leg back. So what is important here? The body is one straight line. So squeeze your buttocks, squeeze your abdomen is inside. Stretch your neck, stretch your head. Then you exhale and bring your knees, your chest and forehead on the ground. And here, elbows pushing the body. Again, so most people doing this mistake. They lay down like this. This is wrong. Again. Exhale. Knees. chest and forehead. See, my stomach is not on the ground. Then I inhale, I push up with my feet. My head up, chest up. I really strongly push my feet to the ground. And also, I try to make distance between my shoulders and between my ears. So it's not like this, but like this. And I am laying in my navel. So, okay. Try to squeeze my stomach inside, ribs inside, and I try to reach the ground with my heels. More stretch, 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 stretch. Inhale. Watch your other legs, not like this, not like this.